oh, please keep your mind at ease. It's Opvious. I'm gonna be going over my lyrics for Groove in the Wake off of Into the Flames, which came out on November 14th, my birthday. Change my life, yeah, change my life, yeah, change my life. Can't be living like that no more. So, back in the day, when I was a younger kid, I was like a teenager, I was in middle school, and this was one of the lowest points of my life. Like, I did not feel good. I was really negative, I was really down, I did not see the positive sides of life, and, you know, I didn't know how to improve my life, and I didn't see how positivity was really powerful. I didn't know that. I wanted to change my life, but it was always in a negative view. And now I know I can never go back to those days. Cannot be living like that no more. Never constrained in a box, aiming so high you won't see me, no. I bring the flame in the dark, blame, making it hot. Talk about things that they want to ignore. Flow in the water and they want your soul. I won't let go. No, I'm never gonna be constrained in a box because I'm always trying to think outside the box, you know, color outside the lines. You know, everything, you can't think in just one dimension. You have to think in terms of all of the dimensions. What other ways can you look at things? You know, do things. Creativity is key. Always hone your creativity. That is one of the most important lessons that I can tell you right now. And having high ambitions for me, like trying to be a musician who is living off of his music and my creations, that's a high dream. You know, that's a big dream. And when you have a big dream, that is something that you're always gonna be looking forward to. You know, you wake up in the morning and you're excited because you have this passion, you have this dream, and it's motivating you to get through the day, to wake up and get excited. So get excited, have a vision for yourself, and get yourself going. The topics that I love are the deep topics. I don't like that shallow stuff, you know what I mean? I like the deep stuff. When it comes to the deep stuff, we're talking about the pineal gland, right? Why are they putting extra fluoride into our water to make our teeth better so that our teeth don't decay? We already have the toothpaste for that, right? Why are you putting in our water? I don't need that. And when fluoride gets ingested into your body, one of the main things that gets attacked is your pineal gland, your third eye. It gets calcified from the fluoride, and then you aren't able to use your full potential. The pineal gland is also responsible for your circadian sleep-wake cycle, helping with the immune system, preventing the spread of toxins, hindering the growth of tumors, also a gateway to higher dimensional consciousness. The pineal gland is also connected with memory, so the more calcified it is, the worse your memory is, and it can lead to dementia. So I don't use fluoride in my toothpaste. I want to be in tune with the higher dimensional consciousness that exists. I want my psychic abilities, you know what I mean? Inspire the youth and show them some hope. Zeus talk about flow going animal. Bananas that talk about guns with the clips. I'm spitting love on all us to get rich. I make music because I want to have an impact. I want to inspire the youth. I want to inspire people to become better versions of themselves. To show that positivity is practical, that optimism is practical, that you can live a better life if you just set your mind and your mentality, your perspective to it. And meanwhile, there's a lot of people, a lot of rappers that are talking about guns and, you know, shooting people, killing people, and it makes me sick. I can't stand it. I do not like it. I mean, I'll listen to it once in a while, but this is not the kind of music that I'm trying to talk about. I don't want to promote any kind of violence. I'm sick of violence. There's too much violence in the world. I'm spreading love. My message is love. My mission here is to promote world peace. I want all of us to get rich. I want all of us to be happy. I want all of us to live the best lives we can. Tryna get big like Mario Trip. Mushrooms popping, now we lit. God, yes, I'm tuning pop, but see past illusion. Drip like some lava oozing, but we ain't stupid. There's a lot of rappers that wanna promote drugs that are really detrimental and harmful to people's health. But there's also psychedelics, which have shown to improve people's quality of life. Showing people that there's way more to life, that life is divine. Psychedelics have shown to help people get over addiction, trauma, you know, anxiety, depression. So it's a whole nother ballgame. I'm seeing through delusions because I'm always questioning things. I'm always questioning the higher levels of command, you know, the authorities. And you really do your research, you'll find some interesting stuff. We drip like it's lava oozing, but we ain't stupid because it's a whole different wave. It's a conscious wave, you know. We're not talking about materialism. We're not talking about living for the jewelry, the bling, and all the fancy stuff. We're not talking about that. This is that conscious drip. But you know, this is different. This is that conscious drip, them crystals, because we're helping to heal ourselves, our physical bodies, and our consciousness. Ooh, we can't just live and change your life. See the patterns in your vision, third eye wide. Ooh, we can't just live and change your life. See the patterns in your vision, third eye wide. When you start opening up your pineal gland, you start becoming more conscious. You see the patterns in your life. You can change your life. If you're not happy with your life, you can do something about it. Look at your habits. What do you do day by day? What's a negative habit? Break it down and work on it day by day, step by step, and you can improve your life. Use the law of attraction to set goals. Use the law of attraction to manifest a healthy reality. You can do this. Tune your mind, tune your mental, and take action. We all go through patterns, whether it's subconscious or not. We can break it down and we can improve our lives. This the groove in the wake. This the groove in the wake. Gotta do what it takes. It's a new mentality. This the way we breaking free. This the way we breaking free. From this matrix, that's the game. Find your way to inner peace. So yeah, that's the groove. The groove is the new patterns, the new awakening, the spiritual awakening. The new patterns that you're building to improve your life. Going through this spiritual awakening has been a whole shift in my mentality, you know, positivity and just so much more, so much. And it has really just made me so excited and appreciative and grateful for life. Society, this world is all matrix. I just want to help you. I want to push you, help you, give you the tools necessary so that we can all find our own inner peace and love. Break out your patterns that shatter the mold like you Hulk. Rings in my fingers like Saturn. We are the stars like some actors. Feel like Copernicus burning is doing it stellar. Sick of geometry, all is connected. We are all one, so yeah, we are reflection. Spreading this knowledge like Leo's inception. So break out the patterns. You know, I'm just continuing off of the patterns and how you can improve your life. And we are stars. You have to realize that we are stars. Do you realize that we are made of the same thing that stars are made of? It's the same materials, right? We all came from the Big Bang. Well, if that was really the way that it all came down, but we are all stars. And you have to realize that you are special. You are a universe in itself. And you are important. You are not less important than an actor, a big actor, a big name, just because that they're way more popular and they're a celebrity. No, everyone, all is connected, all is one. You are important. Your existence is like a domino effect. It's like a ripple effect through all of the people that are close to you and the communities, and it just spreads out and out and out, you know? So the more we can all find self-love and inner peace, the more the world is gonna be more compassionate. So you matter. Don't beat yourself up. Be your own best friend. Love yourself. For sacred geometry, all is connected. Do some research into sacred geometry, the flower of life. And you'll see that there is this consistent pattern through all of us, all living organisms, and it's quite amazing. I'm spreading this knowledge like Leo's Inception, you know what I mean? Inception's one of my favorite movies ever. You know, lucid dream within another dream, that's amazing, I love it. And what I'm saying is, the more I can put out this message, the more people are gonna absorb it and it's gonna be in their subconscious. I'm just planting the seeds, you know, I'm planting the seeds of peace, love, and positivity. I'm going in, nosedive within, deep parties water, shark is my fan. I see anemones, but I just cannot see enemies. Everyone kidding me, spreading the love and the positive energy. If you got beef with me, then you just probably hurting, and that's okay. I got the medical tape, put in your headphones and bubble the bass. After doing really extensive meditation and looking within, you really start to notice there's so much more to you. There's so much to you. And I found that, you know, all is one, and everyone is a reflection of each other. We are all reflections of each other. One consciousness just split up into these physical bodies. We're not really separate. We're all one. We're all this universal consciousness. So You are me and I am you. Why would I ever be mean to you? Because then I'm just being mean to myself, right? So I cannot see enemies. I do not hold grudges. I just can't, because that is something that will lower my frequency, and I just want to hold the most love that I can in my heart. If you want beef with me, then you just probably hurting, and that's okay. I got the medical tape. Put in your headphones and bump with the bass. If people want to mess with you, people want to tear you down, they want to talk crap about you, it's probably because they're not really so happy with themselves. The people that are putting out all this hate into the world, those are the people that aren't happy. I'm just saying, listen to my music, because I got the positive messages. Medical tape, as in like when you're wounded, you got the medical tape, right? And it's also healing tape, as in a mixtape. You listen to it and hopefully it inspires you. So yeah, I hope that you enjoyed this. Here's the one take video for Grooving the Wake. Here's the visualizer for the whole album. And subscribe, because I got a lot more coming. Peace. Oh, please keep your mind at ease. It's Opvious.